EP Live is an international symposium focused on the treatment of arrhythmias, and it's significant because it's one of a kind.
Good morning. I want to welcome everybody.
It's the only symposium that offers live cases, multiple live cases, and a bunch of international experts who are really focused on offering expertise, practical advice about all aspects of patient care, which patients to select for procedures, how to perform the procedures, different techniques, different technologies, complications to worry about. And this is all being done with the backdrop of multiple live cases being performed simultaneously at St. David's that are being transmitted into the hall that the audience can see.
It's not about just people giving lectures, but it's based on live cases. So every day there are at least six or more live cases that are going to be shown, and then it's based on recorded cases that some of the speaker and the expert around the nation and around the globe attending the meeting are going to bring and present to the audience. The first day we have done cases to treat an arrhythmia called atrial fibrillation, and we show different type of patients with a variety of strategies, some of them that are validated, some from our group, and some with a technology that are being tested. We have shown a variety of ways of treating patients with atrial fibrillation. Second day, we have done cases with ventricular arrhythmia, so they are rhythm problems from the balloon chamber. Those are patients that had history of heart attack, idiopathic cardiomyopathy, or normal heart ventricular arrhythmia. And also in the afternoon, we have done cases with devices. So they are patients with heart failure where there are specific type of devices that are implanted, and we have shown technology that can help the operator to do the implant by reducing the fluoroscopy time, by maximizing the success of the procedure. And finally, we have shown cases of procedure where we close the left atrial appendage for stroke prevention.
As a world leader in the care of atrial fibrillation, the Texas Cardiac Arrhythmia Institute here at St. David's Medical Center has the opportunity through this event to showcase the cutting edge work that's being done here. TCAI is led by our executive medical director, Dr. ANDREA NATALE, who is internationally recognized as a leader in the treatment of atrial fibrillation. And of course, this particular event, EP Live 2016, Dr. Alamad is serving also as a director of this program, and the other exceptional doctors that are part of the TCAI team are all serving as faculty, but they're also faculty that come throughout the United States.
This is a great conference to have the ability to interact with people who are at the cutting edge of the field, and to have these useful case discussion sorts of formats that really facilitates the discussion of problems in EP, how they're solved with newest technology, and to have a sense of what everybody's approach is to a specific problem is incredibly useful from an educational standpoint.
The group from St. David's are on the cutting edge of just about everything that's happening in electrophysiology, and the EP Live is a perfect example of that sort of display of their prowess, not only in terms of catheter ablation, but devices. So this has been an exciting conference, an incredible 2 days.
We want to make this a sort of a small environment where we encourage discussion. We don't want people just to listen to us. We want them to ask questions, to interact, to understand all the nuances of what we do.
I think that EP Live is progressing patient care all around and transforming patient care in a lot of ways. It allows other doctors who may not get the opportunity to see these techniques, to see different techniques and talk about them with their colleagues, and they may be able to take those techniques back with them, and it allows them to perform some of these procedures more safely and more effectively, and in many cases that helps all patients all around. So it does help patient care everywhere.